turn things over to Steve McLaughlin. And I think we purposely put that right before your forecast so you can say, see, isn't it great here?
You know, we don't like to admit this. Sometimes us weather people, you know, we're wrong. Today's forecast, we've already exceeded our forecast high temperature.
Oh, well, so,
we were wrong in a good way.
Yeah.
66. We thought it would stop at 65. There are folks right now that are in the lower 70s.
My goodness.
So, yeah, this is going to be a warm day, and we still have a couple of hours for that temperature to go up. Let's begin with those current temperatures. Here it is, 66 degrees already in Pittsburgh, 70 in Washington, Waynesburg, Morgantown, 71 in Uniontown. Coolest temperatures right now, Akron and Youngstown at a really nice 58 degrees. And here's the better news. We still have sunshine out there, just a stunning view of the city right now. Forecast headlines, our normal high is 55 degrees. We're closing in on 70, so we're going to be about 15 degrees above average and about 5 degrees shy of the record of 75 degrees set on this date back in 1938. Rain rolls in this evening, heaviest overnight while most of us are sleeping into tomorrow morning. I think by tomorrow afternoon the rain is done and sunshine is working back in. Definitely colder though, although by the weekend it should be seasonable and really, really nice. All right, here's the cold front, still back to the west. You can see across our area, although we've got a few clouds, that thick storm cloud cover still back to the west, so the rain is still a few hours off. Want to begin with future temperatures. Here we go later today at 4 o'clock, and we're easily into the 60s. Again, this is probably a bit conservative. We'll be hitting 70 degrees or close, even in downtown Pittsburgh. But as we bounce ahead 24 hours, huge difference behind that cold front tomorrow afternoon. We're back into the 40s. Those are actual temperatures. Now, this next model, same model, but instead of temperature, check out the wind chill by tomorrow afternoon. We'll go from near 70 today to feels like temperatures in the 30s across the area. So that is going to be a big difference. Now here's futurecast with the clouds and rain, 3 o'clock today. Clouds are thickening up, rain still back to the west. Right now it looks like, although we could see a couple of spot showers as early as 5, 6, 7 o'clock, best chance of rain is probably pushing in at about 9 o'clock. And watch it right there, just creeping in. Bullseye looks to be about 2 a.m. right here. By 8 or 9 o'clock tomorrow morning, the worst of the rain is already done. Maybe a few lingering showers, especially south and east of downtown. And by tomorrow afternoon, we're back to the sunshine. All right, here's our forecast for today. There it is. We were saying 65 all morning. Had to up that to 70 because sunshine is still out and it is only noon and we're already at 66. So we still have the sunshine, clouds building in, warm and breezy. And tonight, our low temperature 47. So anything that falls, we can promise you this. It is rain, no snow, no ice in the forecast. Too warm for that. But we could have some heavy downpours overnight, and once again, it will be breezy. Here's your four-day forecast. Tomorrow, most of the rain is in the morning. That 50-degree high temperature probably happens at about lunchtime and falls throughout the day with a strong northwesterly wind. We're down to the freezing mark on Friday morning. Friday, a nice day, but definitely more brisk, 48. And Saturday, much nicer at 54 degrees. Four-day plus four more shows that we will continue with nice weather into the second half of the weekend, 52. Important day on Monday, Veterans Day. 50 degrees, lots of sunshine, and then maybe about 7-8 days down the road, we start to get another look at some much colder temperatures. But, you know, for those folks who can get out in the next couple of hours, this might be the last chance for a while to enjoy 70-degree weather.
Nice stretch, though, it looks like, coming up.
It's pretty quiet weather, and especially you show that story of South Dakota. We don't have to worry about that. Not this week.
No, all right. Good. Thanks, Steve.